Hello friends, welcome to my channel PKY3. The 415 km GT500 class final of the 2023 Super GT Round 3 held at Suzuka Circuit on the first weekend of June, where the Typhoon Ramen was the breaking zone in front of the checkered and 59th lap, with 70 lap remaining in the 77 lap race, a big crash occurred. Tsuyogyo Matsuda of car number 23 MotuL Autech Z crashed with GT300 and the race was stopped with red flag. Friends, see you in the next video for more information. Thank you.